Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue, the Nye County Sheriff's Office, and Nevada Highway Patrol responded to a two-vehicle crash just after 5 p.m. Tuesday on Highway 160 at Gamebird Road. Traffic was slow through the area as authorities closed the southbound lanes of 160 for a short time. Two occupants were hurt and transported to Desert View Hospital for treatment. The front offset crash caused significant front-end damage to both vehicles, which had to be towed from the scene. Nevada Highway Patrol is investigating.